And I'm just going to be blunt. I do not believe in unilateral disarmament. We got to go into these fights, and we got to be willing to win these
fights.
So this
just applies to the primary. Like, were you to get the nomination, and or anyone else to get the nomination, like, just raise all the money you can, however you can.
Yes.
So does this only apply in the primaries, or will you carry this over to the general election or any other election you'll have going forward?
So this is for primaries. Look, I do not believe in unilateral disarmament. We need a lot of power, a lot of dark money, a lot of super PACs, a lot of dark money, a lot of super PACs. All to the fight. We play by the same rules. And in that one, I say we got to be all in.
Yeah, dark money, yeah, super PACs.